Hi everyone, welcome to Taddy Brothers. Today we're going to talk about our double box camera with a monitor system that's wired. First, let's talk about the monitors. When purchasing one of these systems, you can pick between a 7-inch, 9, 10, or 12 inches. It's also available with a mirror. The features on the monitor are all the same, it's just the size that change. They all allow you to toggle between camera 1 and camera 2. You can play with the brightness and contrast and all that stuff. Anything you can do on the monitor itself with the buttons, you could also do with this included remote. Let's talk a little bit about the cameras now. First of all, these cameras are bird's eye view cameras. The reason we built this system with the two box cameras is because we've been getting a lot of requests for people that want to put one camera at the top of their, let's say, RV or fifth wheel or whatever they're pulling, and point one at the hitch and one down the road. Or sometimes they want to put one on their license plate and one on top. There's different reasons for it, but we see that it's very popular. Some people also like to put a camera on their truck, pointing it back so they can see their gooseneck while they're installing the or hooking up to their fifth wheel. This is a wired system, and it comes with two wired, two 15-foot cables. You can upgrade to 25, 35, 50 feet, 75, or even 100 feet. The way it works is you take the cable, plug it into here, and this one actually has the power upgrade, which I'll get into in a second. You plug it in here, and then you thread it to the front of the vehicle. If you want to disconnect or reconnect at the hitch, we recommend getting one of our quick slinky disconnects. It makes it very easy, just one plug that you plug in right here, then you thread the rest up to your monitor. That's all that needs to get done. Regarding the cable, it does have a feature for you to upgrade, which we strongly recommend, is getting the power upgrade. That gives you this plug right here and allows you to just run one cable from the monitor all the way to the camera. It'll make your life a lot easier, and it's a couple of dollars more, and it's a waterproof seal, so you'll be very satisfied with it. Regarding the cameras, these are standard definition cameras. You have the option of upgrading to CCD. The CCD is a much clearer picture, so when we're at trade shows, we put one right next to the other. People always pick the CCD. Not that the standard isn't good, but the CCD is only a few dollars more, so people are happy to do the upgrade. It's also a little bit more durable. Remember that these cameras also have military-grade night vision, which is automatic. That means that the darker it gets outside, the more night vision you use. So there's no fumbling with any buttons. Let me show you how it works. See, as soon as I remove the hand, it goes to a regular daytime image. Remember, there's a few other upgrades for these cameras. For example, you can get grid lines. So if you're going to use it for the gooseneck, for example, it helps you align it better, gives you a better perspective. You can also upgrade to 170 degrees. So for the camera that you put back here, you'll see more about what's going on while you're driving down the road, and that comes in handy. Remember, these cameras allow you to watch them, to view them while you're driving or only when you go in reverse. It's completely up to you how you set it up. Now, one last thing, when deciding what monitor you want to go to, remember we also have a mirror upgrade. For those of you who want to save room on their dash, we highly recommend this. This has been engineered to be a little bit bigger than your regular mirror, so it clips on, it won't move, it won't rattle, and it looks stock in the vehicle when you're not using it to go in reverse. So for example, if it's off, it just looks like a regular mirror. The size also covers the mirror, so anybody sitting in the car will think that it looks stock. That's just an upgrade there on the page. Finally, a few accessories and features that it comes with. This is the dash mount that the monitor comes with. It comes with a double-sided tape or screws so you can put it on your dash. You can also mount it from the ceiling so you can treat your regular monitor like a mirror if you choose if that's what you want to do. Here's another accessory that we have. This is a suction cup. It's industrial strength. It's got a lot of different configurations so you can get that perfect angle that you're looking for. Once you stick this thing on your windshield, it won't come off unless you take it off. Finally, we have the cigarette adapter. If you don't want to hardwire your monitor into the vehicle, this is the best option for you. It comes with a lot of slack, so you can thread it through the vehicle however you want to do it. Or if you just are planning on moving your monitor from one truck to another, this also will make it easier. Remember, if you have any questions, you can call our tech team at 866-966-5550, or you can call us to place an order. Anything you need, you can also whip on our website, www.TadiBrothers.com. Thank you and have a great day.